Dan, big day.
The youngest always has a special place in her heart. The Janice always had a special place in mine.
I went to chat him up one night. And we had our first kiss in 9 years in October.
We always knew each other growing up, I suppose, but we didn't get together. Well, it was nearly 9 years ago we got together now.
I got a text and it said, go up to your bedroom and there's something for you above in your bags.
Myself and a couple of her bridesmaids organised a little treasure hunt for her.
In the bag was a big long scroll with a photograph of the two of us on top, and it was a car treasure hunt.
And I'd lead her to a beach where I had a blanket.
There was a blanket and champagne and petals and everything, and got down on one knee. Yes.
Started crying and said, of course.
He did good that day, he did very good.
Why wouldn't I marry her? She's perfect one, so.
He's amazing, he's everything I could possibly want and more.
I say I love her very much, I always will, forever.
Will you love and honour each other in marriage all the days of your life?
We will.
And are you willing to accept with love the children God may send you and bring them up in accordance with the law of Christ and his church?
We will.
I, Janice, take you, Mike, as my husband, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our life.
I, Michael, take you, Janice, as my wife, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our life.
And what God joins together, no one must separate. May the Lord confirm the consent that you have just given and enrich you with many, many blessings.
Janice, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Mike, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son.
And of the Holy
Spirit. Amen.
So now, it is my honour to officially pronounce you husband and wife. Let's give it a big applause.
There's some
drop the ring now, it would probably have been perfect, but I think it added to the entertainment.
A little bit of pressure off now, so feeling good.
Yeah, no, I got a bit choked right, but I kind of knew that would happen anyway, so it's all good, it's all perfect.
Better than I expected, yeah. And now long, I've been so alone. If you knew how I wanted someone to come
along. My husband. I'm not worth seeing it. I am the luckiest girl in the world.
Have a few smallies of her own, hopefully in a few years.
To my husband Mike, who I adore with every ounce of my being, it's been a fantastic week. We're all on the honeymoon, and fingers crossed, lots of babies. Love you.